Yes, students. Now, this exercise is given at the end of the chapter, means after the completion of chapter, it is given in the form of choose the correct options. So, let's see, loom is dash. Children, loom is a tool to weave threads, means to make a thread. Thread is made by the weaving process, and it is a tool. Loom is a tool which is helpful to make thread. Okay, so after this, let's come on the next page. Which of the following are natural plant fibers? Natural plant fibers are only cotton is here. Nylon is a synthetic fiber. Wool is a animal fiber, and polyester is also synthetic fiber. Means artificially we can make artificially nylon and polyester, but wool is a animal fiber. So they are asking about plant fibers. So only cotton is a plant fiber. So next, third one is, which of the following statement is true? Fiber is made from yarn. No, yarn is made from fiber. Okay, so this is false. Second statement is, silk is obtained from silkworm. Yes, just now in the previous video I have explained you that silk is obtained from silkworm, okay, which is called sericulture. And jute is obtained from sheep. No, jute is a plant fiber, and from sheep what we get? We get wool from sheep. So this is also incorrect. And cotton is obtained from the stem of the plant. No, children, cotton is obtained from the flower plant of the plant. Okay, flower part of the plant. So it is also incorrect. Only correct statement is B. Silk is obtained from silkworm. After this fourth one, natural fibers are obtained from minerals and ores, rivers and ocean beds, plants and animals, coal and petroleum. So children, right option is plants and animals. You know that only plants and animals are the natural organisms, or we can say natural things. So natural fibers are obtained from plants as well as animals, not from other resources. So fifth one, synthetic fibers are made from animal silk, stems of a plant, chemicals, shiny leaves. No, children, synthetic fibers are the artificial fibers that are made from chemicals. Okay, variety of chemicals are used to form these synthetic fibers. So after this, choose the correct answers. Next, we are having one word answers for the following. The process of removing cotton fibers from cotton balls are called ginning. Okay, from by the ginning process, I have explained you before that in the first video, in the form of fill in the blanks, we have studied that during the process of ginning, we obtain cotton from the cotton balls. Second is, the method used to turn yarn into fabric. From yarn, when we make fabric, this method is called weaving. Name a state of India in which coir is produced. So it is Kerala. In Kerala, coir is produced in a large scale. because Kerala is famous for coconut, you know, and from the hairy covering of coconut is a coir. So that fiber, which is a coarse, that rough kind of fiber, that is called coir. Okay, so that we obtained from coconut, and coconut is means large producer of coconut is this Kerala state. Fourth one is country where silk was first produced. It is China. Children, first of all, China was only the country which was produced silk. Means first producer of silk is China only. So you should know this is important question, and this is all about the these exercises of chapter number 4. So children, after this I'll send you notes of this chapter also. If you have not completed, you can note down these notes also, because you know that copy correction is going to start. So you have to complete your copy. So make your notebook ready for correction. So Jai Gurudev.